Today we're at the park. We've got all the kids with me. The other two are somewhere out on the playground. Anyways, we happened to be at Walmart. We had the kids' bicycles with us. We were going to come to the local park and play. And so I ended up getting that. I don't know if it'll hold up to somebody as...
Emmett's the same one as mine.
Yeah, it's the bigger version of Emmett's. So we'll see if it'll hold up under my weight. Anyways, Emmett's going to take the camera and film me. I'm going to open up this little trailer and see if we can't put it together for the little man here. Something. I think they had this on sale for $70 or $71.
It's like $74.
I think it was $71. I don't know. Maybe I ought to look how to put this together. I'm guessing that. And that just goes in like that, and a little pin goes through it, snaps over. Not sure what this is. Where's Trent? Out there. Okay. All right. We can go get him and try it out. Our little excursion group. We're missing Mom. She's at Bible study, so we'll have to catch her next time. What do you think? All right. Emmett, I'll let you and then Zane and Anna go and stop up there when we get to the road again, and I'll be behind you all. Okay, go. See if I can film one-handed here. They're going fast. I'll have to... Make it, sis. Almost like an air, like an old man. What do you think, Emmett? What you think, Trent? What you think? Thank you. big gravel bar down here below the dam. And sometimes you'll see people out there stuck. Sorry, I didn't mean to be turning so fast. Put him right up on that hitch. There you go. You better get down, boy. What do you think, Trent?
Is this a real steaming?
Yes, it's a real steaming. Come on. Is that fun? Good thing. What? Good job, sis.